A chakra can be thought of as a rotating wheel of energy, or with a particular color and shape, or you can think of it as an energy center or a capability center in your body that, when you focus on it, increases your understanding of that capability that you have. There are thought to be seven of them from the top of your head to the tip of your tailbone, located vertically along the spine. They can also be thought of as aspects of your personality.